In my today's tutorial, I will show you how to make this very beautiful fabric ball flower choker, and it's really classy yet simple. Hi, I'm Shaburi from hookedinloops.com. I make various kind of crafts in my channel, so please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications, and don't forget to like, share and comment. So we will take a piece of cotton fabric or any fabric of your choice. Take a bangle or anything that is circular. The diameter of the bangle is 5 cm. Make an outline on top of the fabric using a pencil in the manner I'm showing you, and just cut it out using scissors. So we will need a total of 6 such circular fabrics. And I will show you how to make the ball using one of the circles. So we will take a needle and pass thread through it and do run stitches along the border of the fabric in this manner. We will do a border of run stitches throughout the circumference of the circle, and then we will just pull the thread in the manner I'm showing you. If you pull both the ends of the thread, or at least one end, and squeeze the fabric in this manner, it will form a ball like shape. We will just fill up the hollow portion with fiber fill or any cotton fabric or anything that will make your ball spongy. I have used fiber fill. And then we will just close up the opening by stitching the opening in this manner. Just close up the opening, make sure there is no open space. And at the end, just tie a knot in this manner. And then just cut out the thread. And the ball is ready. We will have a total of 6 such balls. I have chosen a black colored ball for the center, and 5 balls will be surrounding it, and we will stitch up all the balls together in this manner. Make sure that the stitches are tight and the balls do not come out, so slowly stitch all the balls one by one to each other and to the center in this way. Take all your time to stitch the balls together, and finally you will get your flower ready. Finally pass the needle through all the balls for 2 to 3 times until you are satisfied with the tightness of the flower. And once it's done, just tie a knot at the end and cut the threads. We will quickly complete our stitching. And at the end, just tie a knot. Cut the yarn, and our flower is ready. Isn't this easy? You can make finger rings with it, chokers with it, and earrings with it, anything of your choice. Now we are going to make a loop at the back side. We will be making 2 loops on opposite sides. I've already made a loop. We will be passing the necklace cord through this loop in this manner. And after that, Just tie a knot and cut the thread. Make the loop big enough so that two cords passes through it. We will now cut out the extra portion of the thread and neaten up our work. This is the back side. We have got two loops through which we will be passing our cord. I have prepared the cord already. I will be making a tutorial soon on different types of choker cords or necklace cords, so stay tuned. We will pass the cords through the loops that we made at the back side of the flower, and finally we will decorate our choker with some thread beads. If you want, you can decorate the choker with other kind of accessories like kauris or tassels or ghumrus, anything of your choice. I just wanted to keep it simple. The flower is quite big for my neck and I think it was looking really classy. So finally the necklace is ready. I will soon bring a tutorial on this crochet ball flower choker, so stay tuned for that. So finally our fabric ball flower choker is ready. It is simple, beautiful, classy, and you will just rock the party if you carry this a beautiful dress. If you liked this tutorial, then please hit the like button, comment in the comment section. If you want many other tutorials of this kind, I will make those for you. This was a requested video. I hope I made a justice to this video, and thank you and have a great day, and please subscribe to my channel.